hammy fingers. Oh, well, Happy New Year. For a contrast, let's go to Cannes, to the residence of the Aga Khan. The Begum Aga Khan posed for us in the beautiful gardens of this delightful villa, amid the flutter of doves, the sunshine, and the tranquility of gracious surroundings. Her husband, the Aga, is in his 80th year. Here he can relax and reflect on a life which has certainly been a full one, whether as leader of the Ismaili Muslims, or in the many aspects of his public life as a statesman or a racing enthusiast. He has owned 5 Derby winners. Surely he, of most men, deserves his place in the sun. Helicopters now come in.